I mean, it's very like passionate. The people holding the dragon and like the people watching. I don't know if it's always like this or it's because it was gone for so long as well.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's just rich and alive.
We have this. Yeah. Like a festival kind of thing where they can celebrate. Yeah. So it's very different to what we're used to. Our fire is basically divided into four parts: head, tail, and a head of a lion. The fire lion sanctuary started in 1880. At that time, the lion had suffered a plague. The Bodhisattva told us that we need to build a fire lion. Before Chuseok, we need to cross the river to avoid a plague. So it's for fighting the plague.
咁自此之後，當年嗰個瘟疫咧就冇完火龍就驅除咗啦。自此之後咧，到而家我哋一路都接住呢個歷史啦。
其實今日真係好開心啦，因為都係四年翻嚟噶，一八年之後就冇再開始過啦。咁而家係好興奮，咁啊過咗一個啱啱行咗轉啦，作為參加者咧，你其實見到好多好多嘅，即係又唔係傷痕，但係好多。 有血有汗嘅一個經歷咁樣咯，咁啊作為香港文化遺產，其實係可以喺中間就好開心喺度。